and then we're going to start with serving. So why don't you guys just go ahead, grab a ball, serve and chase. What everybody does in your own gym. I'm gonna demo a lot of things. I'm going to stop, and then we're going to talk about it. Go ahead, serve. Yep. So let's stop for a sec. Let's stop. So how many of you guys, a lot of you guys do this? Okay. So I'm going to tell you one thing. I personally don't see a lot of values. I don't see a lot of value in serving to an empty court. So we're going to start right there. I do not see value. Unless you are teaching the skill for a 12 and under, maybe a 14 and under, you're trying to work on the mechanics. I see no value in serving to an empty court. Okay, but if we do, I'm going to make it as much game-like as possible. Okay, so you guys, after you serve, why don't you stop, pause for a second, and I want you guys to run to your home base, whatever your home base is. Okay, so you guys are going to sprint to your home base. You're going to go 100%, and then when you shag the ball, you're going to go 80% speed to shag the ball. Got it? And serve the other way. All right, go, serve. So a little more game-like. Yeah, make sure you sprint to your home base. Sprint to your home base. Here you go, and then go 80%. Good. Good.